present to you now, Blizzard World.
Where you took your first steps in Azeroth. Where you confronted the Lord of Terror himself. Where you spawned your first Zergling Rush. Sometimes, epic memories can only be made in an epic world. Your community, your memories, see them come alive in your world, Blizzard World.
Epic fun detected.
Well met. Stay a while and listen. Visit Blizzard World. New adventures are waiting for you.
I can't wait to get on some rides.
Yeah, we did it. We went there. We had so much fun making this map. But the super fun part for us in making a map is seeing what you guys do on it. So we cannot wait for you to be playing this map. You'll be playing it all weekend here at BlizzCon. Also, the map will be going live early next year, and you'll see it on the PTR very, very soon. So the map is awesome. We had a ton of fun making it. It's a hybrid map, so that means it's part assault and part payload. Now, I know most of you don't know what payload is. Everybody turn to the Zenyatta main to your left, and he'll figure it out. You don't have to worry about it. Don't worry about the payload. Now, one thing we always say about Overwatch is that the world needs heroes. Another hero. I would like to announce and to introduce you to Moira. She speaks for herself. Let's check her out.
We are bedeviled by the mysteries of creation. Science can reveal the truths that lie behind these many questions. What we learn can unlock the true potential of humanity. To the shadows. Tell me how this feels.
What the fuck?
Come to me and I will heal you. Surrender to my will. Allow me to repair the damage. I feel unstoppable. My will made real.
Tremendous amount of damage as well, so she's really fun and interactive to play. She has that fade ability, so that gives her great mobility as a support character as well. In case you're wondering how to spell Moira, it's spelled O-P-A-F, just like that. So, it's other cool notes about Moira that we should talk about. She has a really great backstory as well. Not only was she a part of Reyes' secretive Black Watch, she also has a storied history with Talon. Now you guys are gonna learn all about Moira, Blizzard World, and maybe even another announcement in the Overwatch What's Next panel. It's gonna be on the Mythic stage at 2:45 today. I cannot encourage you enough